guys. So today I'm gonna do, these are 12 by 12 canvases, and I'm just gonna try 1 cup each, but I might put some white on the outside, which I can spread with the white. I got a little better. I made edges so I know where the camera is for the borders. So I'm going to try and do 2 and then boop. Yeah. Basically 2 cups. So I've got white. This is metallic cobalt blue, aqua green, and bronze. Metallic bronze. So this one has no silicone, and these 3, silicone, 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 with Floetrol. All of them have Floetrol in them. And so we're gonna pour, just mixing in the silicone. Just trying to fold it in a little bit. And this one. So we'll see how this goes, and then this one. Did a little test one, and it kind of looked like an ocean, beachy waves thing, so, which was really pretty. So I'm just hoping to get the same effect on some 12 by 12s. Alright, so just move these a little bit further. The colors. So the white just has Floetrol and water. So the white first. Be interesting to see what kind of different effects your pour will be. So hopefully there's enough for both these. I think there will be, because I mixed 3 cups. Might even have extra. Which I'll just go grab more different canvas. I'm gonna do a little whoop. So the same colors. Really full stick. Move these all the way. the edges and corner quick. And this helps for it to flow off the edge. Okay. Oh, different. This one we ended up with way more. I'm gonna torch first so I can get some bigger cells. The white came out more on this side, and this one the blue. So interesting. You guys can see. Oh, I like that. Looking pretty cool. I gotta make sure not to drip on the other one. Just gonna bring back some of this dark. Switch that back a bit. This one, a lot more. Maybe I'll try and get some of that bronze to come through. Hey. making a mess. Getting a lot of little cells. Look what's happening right here. It's really pretty. So I might have mixed the silicone too much because I got a little cells, but still pretty.